When you're in a state where you feel deserved of your position, and that position is a position of oppressing others, there are actually more damaging emotions in your soul to actually release than there is if you were in the state of being oppressed by the other. Does that make sense to everyone? The actual process of oppressing another person creates more soul damage within yourself than being oppressed by another person does.